everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing you how to log into your Starbucks employee account. Watch the video till the end to learn how, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. Open up your web browser to begin. In the search address box at the top, type in Starbucks employee login and press enter on your keyboard. This will take you to the search results. Click on the first link that says self-service-starbucks, and this will take you to the self-service portal of Starbucks. For corporate partners of Starbucks, go ahead and enter your network ID in the text box. For retail partners, you need to type in your global username. Go ahead and fill in one of the information and click on the submit button. Once your information has been recognized, you'll be able to follow the instructions, and that way you should be able to log into your employee account for Starbucks. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.